Hello, this is Mike, NoStressMike.com. Wow, we're gonna do a little bit of an exercise video here. Well, not so much exercise, more of trying to stay flexible and trying to keep the use of your body. And but I try to do things multi-level, and I try to do one thing that accomplishes multiple things. So we're going to be doing instead, and this is old people exercises, okay? So, but it's not just an old people exercise, but how to stay limber and use your body using your tomahawk. And what it is, I've noticed since I've been working out with the tomahawk, I've been able to get much more use now of my shoulders and my wrists, my elbows. I've lost all the discomfort. I didn't really have a whole lot of discomfort before. Matter of fact, I didn't even know I had any discomfort until I started working out with this thing. And the thing is, well, for one thing, the first thing, you see me doing this thing. Okay, what this is, I'm just gonna do it slow and easy for you. You see, we're just holding it like that, bringing it down, and then you see, just going from one side to the other side like that. Okay, so then you see me doing that. Okay, now, I do the same thing with the staff. I see, you can just change hands, doing the same thing. We're doing the same thing. See, it's just going up, down, just like that. See the head, we'll watch the head now. Down, up, down, up, down, up, just like that. When you first start, you might be doing it like that. But the idea is to be able to keep it going just in one spot like that. And it's the same thing. It's easier on right-handed, so it's easier right-handed. But, like I say, you can still do it like that. Man, I'll tell you, I do my Hoi Chi, and I'm using that adjusting tool all the time. So I did get a little bit of on my fingers and my wrists would kind of lock up and get stiff. Since I've been using this thing, that's all gone away. It's really limber now. It's really limber. So this is one thing. Like I say, just go like that to start off with. Just keep it going like that. And like I say, you can use a broom. You can use whatever you want to. But that's the way you do it, just like that. Old broom, break that broom part off, just use the handle. Same thing, just like that. Change hands, same thing. Put your hand on there and just keep it going. Okay, that's a good one. I say it really helps out a lot, really. Okay, the next thing is you just going like that. Windmill effect, that's all. Going like that. And when you first start doing it, you're probably going, oh, yeah, yeah. And it's easier with the hawk because you got a little bit of weight there on the end. So then that really gets it going. But like I say, now I'm really smooth now. I'm able to work this shoulder really, really good. And the cool thing is, I know when there's something wrong now. And that same thing, you can do it right in front of you. Like that, like that. And then what you're doing is you're lubricating the rotor cup right there. And when you're doing all this kind of stuff, it's really good. And then, you know how us old folk, you know, we got to keep things a little simple. So now what you do is go the other direction. So we don't like to complicate things anymore than we have to. And you turn your body, and you're still going like that. And like I say, you're going to be pulling tendons and ligaments and lubricating the cartilage when you're doing this. And if you can't do that, you got old. And you need to start doing it a little bit of time. It shouldn't hurt. And people say, well, I don't have enough time. All it takes is maybe 2 or 3 minutes. Doesn't take no time at all to do this. Same thing. And you'll be surprised. Real surprise. If you just keep doing that every day, I do it about 2 or 3 times a day. But I say, even if you just do it once a day, you will be surprised how much more movement you're going to get. Really is. And then as you're doing this, you can go on and start adding more to your routine. And you will see that eventually you're going to build yourself up to, you'll be able to move a lot better. You won't be getting tired. You're going to improve the circulation and the toxins. Circulation moves, toxins move. Toxins move out, then that's when things get good. Now see, on this left side, I feel a little click in the shoulder on this one. I need a Hoi Chi treatment. The shoulder is a little bit out of line. So I'll find somebody and teach them how to do Hoi Chi and let them practice on my shoulder. But that's what you do. And like I say, back to this. Oh, and also, you might be wondering, you see me when I'm doing this, I have my other hand up here. Okay, for one thing, it's not getting hit. I'm keeping it out of the way. But at the same time, it's here so I can do some protection. So in other words, when I'm here, I can protect myself. Or at the same time, if I was to hook you, I could use my free hand to grab whatever kind of instrument you had in your hand if you're thinking about hurting me. In other words, I can pull a knife on me right there. I can get your knife, a stick, even a gun. I mean, a lot of things you can do. And like I say, what I do with this, when I'm not using it as a tomahawk, I got a cover over it, a padded cover. I use it as a cane. So that's why it's not real fancied up. Because this way I can use it as a cane, you won't tell. But it doesn't take much, but you have to do some kind of movement. And if you don't have a tomahawk, you don't have a broom, just get a can of food, a can of beans or something, just a little old can, and just put that and just do like that. That's all you gotta do. And then I say, as you're doing this, you'll work your way up, and then pretty soon you can go down, bend your knees, and start walking. There's more, you can build yourself up. You will be shocked on how much your health can improve. And at the same time, you'll be able to learn to protect yourself. This is Mike, NoStressMike.com.